Hey everybody, this is Shane with Jester D Farm, and I wanted to show everybody, people seem to really like our trellising system. So we're trellising tomatoes today, and you can see we have, you know, our ends down here built out of cedar poles, and we're using these spools with string on them to trellis. And so kind of let you see what this, how this works. This is a spool of string, and I can squeeze this and move this up or down. I can also bring this in, and I have these plastic clips. So just to show you how this works, this plastic clip will go around here and it holds. And so you can see where this goes around the plant but doesn't put any stress on the plant. So I'll show you how one actually works. I'll let this out just a little bit. I'll come down here, and then I will pinch this around the string, and that open area will go around the plant, but it doesn't put any pressure on the actual plant. And that way, instead of our tomato plants needing cages that are difficult to get to and difficult to get your hands into, I'm able to prune these tomatoes pretty heavily, get a heavy, you know, a really, really good harvest, and allow them to grow vertically. These are an indeterminate variety of tomatoes, which means that they'll grow indeterminately. They'll just keep growing and keep producing more. So it won't be long and you'll see that these things are 5-6 feet tall. So that's it for trellising on the tomatoes. You can see kind of what it looks like as you go down throughout here. We have both tomatoes and onions all planted together. We've just been cutting things with all the mess here, but that's one way that you can trellis tomatoes. Thanks for watching.